Some 19 St. Lucians will join 80 of their countrymen and women who are presently studying in the Republic of China, Taiwan. At a recently held ceremony, it was disclosed that this year's recipients were selected from a list of 143 applications. Taiwan's ambassador to St. Lucia, His Excellency James Chang, says he is proud of the great reputation his country has achieved through the awarding of scholarships to St. Lucia.
By studying abroad, the students not only benefit from improving professional skill from various institutions, but also can utilize the opportunity to explore and experience the culture of the Republic of China, Taiwan.
Minister for Education, Human Resource Development and Labour, Honourable Robert Lewis, expressed the government's gratitude to Taiwan for the yearly scholarships and its overall contribution to St. Lucia in other areas.
And I think St. Lucians understand that there are tough economic times in all places, but your government is making a sacrifice by extending to us all the cooperation and assistance that you do in the scholarships as well as on the what you provide under the CDP, which is the Constituency Development Program.
It has been suggested to the new students that after their study in Taiwan, that they make themselves available through the established alumni to, among other things, assist future students to adapt through their period of study. From the Communications Unit of the Ministry of Education, Human Resource Development and Labor, this is Chris Satney reporting.